Let's start with the name, Peggy Kinnanes. There's a story behind it, and everybody wants to hear it.
I named this after my mother. My mother's maiden name is Kinnan, Peggy Kinnan. It's definitely become a very popular name within the Chicagoland. It's catchy, and it's got a lot of meaning to me, and I think it's just perfect for our pub.
Derek Hanley immigrated from Ireland as a young lad, and the Irish pub world was kind of in his blood.
Well, I grew up in a pub in Ireland, and I've been a bartender since I was a little fella in my parents' pub, and so the industry itself has been kind of bred into me, so I've always wanted to have my own restaurant pub.
His food is authentic Irish, and it is terrific. All the dishes you'd think of from an Irish pub, shepherd's pie, fish and chips, and a one-of-a-kind specialty, fried mashed potato balls, a huge favorite.
We're going to grab some mashed potatoes, our homemade mashed potatoes. And what we do, we're going to mix it with egg, cheddar cheese, some chives, and some bacon.
The food and the fresh Guinness made perfectly. And there is an art to making Guinness. Are the stars. Or maybe they're the co-stars with the real Peggy Kinnan, who just happened to be visiting when we were there.
And do people ask about the name, and do they ask about her?
They do every day. They're one, you know, a lot of people just want to know who Peggy is, you know, and they're surprised when I tell them, you know, where the name comes from, because a lot of people that have been coming here for a long time really had no idea.
What was your reaction 17 years ago when Derek opened the restaurant and he said he was going to name it Peggy Kinnanes?
Well, it was a great privilege for me to have this pub called after me. So yes, I'm very honored. Yeah.
Was it a surprise?
It was a surprise, it was, yes. But it was always his dream to have his own pub, and that, because he was reared at home in a pub. So, yeah, and he's doing a fabulous job here, himself and his wife, Michelle.
Do you like Guinness?
No.
So, after all these specialties had been prepared, somebody had to taste it. So, Alyssa and I sat down at the bar and had a little bit of everything.
Cheers to Peggy's.
To Derek. Cheers,
Peggy. Amazing. I love fish and chips. Oh my gosh.